In Dead by Daylight, the results screen has our character running alongside our game stats. The way the developers pull this off is by making our character the center of the world and by auto-generating new pieces of land in front of us. This way, if we sat here for hours for some reason, the game would still be running smoothly, without any loss of quality to our character.